Hi guys, Cameron and Ryan here from Fight Fit. Today we're going to run through a couple of different tools we use to develop our challenge fighters and personal training clients. The first one up is the noodles. So the noodles is a good tool to use to help develop balance and composure in the ring, as well as controlling the speed and the power of your punch. Also help to that is increased reaction time as the noodles come flying back at you very fast. So we're going to run through a couple of punches with Ryan and then go from there. As you can see, they're quite flimsy, these pads, so you need to be able to control your punch as well as stay in balance. If you try and overcommit to your punch, you feel yourself falling through as there's not much resistance on the pad.